followers were hunted down. The prince fled back to France and never returned to Scotland.